Hi guys, we're at Neverenuf and this is India's first garden railway.
Garden railway is generally built by people who are fond of a hobby called rail modeling. Now, rail modeling means that people collect scale model trains. They end up making a miniature world which is to scale. It's been 6 years now that I've been working on this layout, or actually several layouts which run here. And it's been hard work, working out in the sun in every kind of weather. Most of it was built over day trips. And whatever buildings you see were hand-built, landscaping, or even planning the routes and electrifying that, that's consumed most of my recent 6 years. This first station is called the Candy Stop Station, where children can, and why should I use the word children? Every visitor is allowed to stop the trains by the press of a button and pick up some candies. And our endeavor is to keep the candy train always full.
So here comes the train, and I see a lot of candies. I'm going to pick one for myself. And as he rightly pointed out, why is it for the kids only? I mean, we really need like a quick getaway from our homes to unwind and actually go to a place. He's made his hobby his passion, and it's brilliantly executed as well. So yeah, I'm going to have a candy now. So walking ahead, we see a lot of different setups that have been made. What is this exactly, sir?
This is a wharf. To me, a fisherman's colony, where you see structures also which one would find in a wharf. All these dioramas are actually small stories in my mind. So if you look carefully as the observation sheet of Neverenuf Garden Railway directs you to, you will be able to see some pirates in the distance. You'll be able to see an interesting lighthouse with a man with binoculars. So all that detailing and all that story is part of what I enjoy as imagining.
We are at our own pretty little zoo here, miniature zoo. So here I'm going to operate my own trolley. There it goes. And we stop. This is a lot of fun. So guys, I'm driving a car and I'm being very pro about it. I'm standing at the red light and I'm following all traffic rules also. This is a very interesting scene. These are actually interactive stations with animations, and so there's a fire here, and we need to so now the way we are helping out is that we've got a lot of buttons. So let's see what button stands for what. Okay, so this is the fireman going in, peeping out.
It's not just the garden railway or the model village alone that people must stick to. There are other interests also. After all, they're spending time outdoors, out in the open, fresh air. There are birds to watch, and there are plants and trees to discover. So it's a wholesome experience now. Yes, it is. The starting point is the hobby, and it'll continue to remain so. And I hope the future years, the future times will take the hobby closer to many more.